Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And given the situation in the title race, a positive display is what they need if they are to stay in the hunt. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, it's a tough situation to be in, Derek. They know any slip up here and it's over. They've just got to get a positive result, one way or another.
We're getting the ball forward. Ronaldinho. The end product just wasn't there. This is how it looks for the home side. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Cafu starts with Roberto Carlos in the fullback positions. Diego Maradona starts with...
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
And back underway. 1-0 it is. This looks threatening from Maradona. Crisp tackling. Maradona. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress with both time and space. Ruud Gullit. And it's a quality pass. Equalizer, and the title race takes yet another compelling twist.
Well, that puts a spanner in the works. They've got to refocus here.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Pelé. Ronaldinho. Pelé. Well, that'll be a free kick. Gullit. On to Zidane. Ruud Gullit. Take it away. Can they take advantage? A terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Darkness that you feel.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, they were second best in the last campaign, but with a good pre-season behind them, they'll fancy their chances today. They really do need to get off to a flying start here.
Ginola. Giving the ball away. The lineup then for the hosts. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Roberto Carlos starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Ruud Gullit in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Pele. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Cafu starts with Roberto Carlos in the fullback positions. Ronaldinho starts with David Ginola out wide. And leading the line today is Pele. Well, Pele can score, he can create, he can do the lot. Stuart, what might we see from him this time round?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
A sloppy pass. Played through delightfully by Ruud Gullit. Credit to them for winning back possession. Zinedine Zidane. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Desai. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Diego Maradona. Lost possession. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Pele. Maradona. Ronaldinho. Able to get a body in the way. Short corner favoured. And he did well to cut it out. And that's an important intervention. Ruud Gullit. Cafu. The outcome is a goal kick here. Cleared away comprehensively. They've got it now. What can they do? Must score! Oh, that's a fine save. Now the delivery. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Cafu. And Maradona has it. Excellent vision. Oh, could be a chance. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Useful intervention by Desai. And the attack looks promising. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Ronaldinho. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Diego Maradona. Promising sequence. Brunhurit. Possession lost. Might be a chance here. And still an opportunity.
And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
1-0 then. They've regained possession. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Maradona. Brunhurit. That's a glorious pass from Hurit. Can he put it away? And the keeper diving to thwart him. Over it comes. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it could be on for him here. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Ronaldinho, and no way through. Ginola. It is to be a throw-in. Ronaldinho. Ginola. Ronaldinho. Zidane. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Pelé. Really good challenge. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Pelé. Delivered into the area here.
Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Gullit. And on to Ginola. Well, they no longer have the ball. Pelé. Well, the defending not the best here.
Couldn't grab hold of it.
Well, threat over for now.
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Well, it petered out. David Ginola.
Lost possession.
And players waiting in the centre. Maradona.
Well, flinging himself at the ball.
Who can he pick out? On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Pelé. And that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
15 minutes left for play. Zinedine Zidane. Ruud Gullit. Not high quality defending. Diego Maradona. Possession one. I was showing excellent vision. Defended well. No real threat, you've got to say. Disappointing pass. Well, no luck keeping possession. On the attack in the...
Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Roberto Carlos. Top class defending.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
Pelé. And dispossessed. Gullit. Now Zidane. Well, just 1 minute of time added.
Must take the lead here.
Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And so that is that, the end of the story. And
something dark that